Hello friends, in today's video I will discuss about one major fact in society, that after engineering, is it good to work in a BPO or not? Is BPO good for engineers? Is a basic questions in every student mind, because so many engineers pass out and they don't have a job, so they are trying to work in a BPO. And after working in BPO, after working in BPO for 2 to 3 years, they are really confused for their career, exactly what they are doing. So today we will discuss on this point, that is really good to work in a BPO as an engineer. After engineering, it's very difficult to work in a non-technical fields. If they got technical profiles, that's very good. But if they didn't or did not get any technical profiles, then what for these people? So I will share some basic topics, basic points. First, an engineer student working in a BPO is actually good task in one conditions, that this field can improve the communication skills and languages. The first thing I answers you why engineer should work in BPO, because they want, if some engineer want to improve their communications, some languages problem, then definitely they can work in communications on the languages basis. If you are good in English, you can work on international projects. If you are good in Hindi, you can work in domestic projects, or any local language you can work, but it's best for the just communications and language purpose only. Second things, but what's while doing engineering, you spend almost 4 years, and after 4 years, every year we paid almost 1 lakh rupees for the completion of engineering. And the actual concerns is that after engineering, if you are working in a BPO in a non-technical field, then what is use of that struggle, that point? So this is one most top concerns, that guys, if you want to work in BPO after engineering, then don't do engineering. Just work on another platforms, that in which BPO you want to work, and just you can do 1 year, 2 year course, and after that you can make a best career in a BPO also. But after doing this 4 year struggle, if you are working in BPO, it means is a bad fact for society also. So the answers is still we can't answer these questions, because it's good for some people, because they don't want to do careers in a technical. After completion of engineering, they realize that I don't want to do career in a technical, so they can shift to BPO. But if because of not getting jobs, if they are making career in BPO, that's very bad thing. So it's depend upon you guys, you take a decision, it's yes or no. So hope guys you like this video. If you have any query, comment, doubts, please comment us, we will answer. Thank you so much, bye bye, take care.